Hey, that's a nice picture you did, Gordon.
You like that?
Yeah.
It's a still life.
Yeah, it's very nice. Mm. Let's hang it right up about here, huh? How does that look for you?
No. Up. Gotta be up. No, over. Toward you.
Me?
Yeah.
How's that to your artist's eye? Is that
That looks like it needs to come down just
down,
a little bit.
Down?
Yeah, right there. That's perfect.
Bobby, that's fine.
Hi.
Excuse me, that's too low.
Too low.
Could you bring it up just a little bit?
Yeah, well, that's right. Up.
A little bit over.
A little over, this way?
Yeah.
A little over.
A little bit back this way.
But yeah,
about right there.
That's right.
Good?
Yeah, that's
okay,
good.
That's
you got a nail,
right.
Gordon?
Yeah.
Okay. You want to put her in? I'll keep my finger right in the spot.
Hold your finger. While you've got your finger there, Bob, why don't you put the nail in?
Oh, well,
now,
I'll
tell
can
you
do
why.
That.
Yeah.
All right.
And when you have your other hand free, bring it back here.
Yes, I understand.
The hammer.
I teach shop, you remember?
Yeah, because you're a shop teacher and you know how to do this. That's
okay.
Terrific.
How's
that's
that?
Look, it's better you do this than Buddy and Jim.
Buddy and Jim?
Yeah, do you know what? Buddy and Jim volunteered to help me do this.
Oh, no, you're kidding.
They were going to help me, yeah. Can you imagine what it would be like if Buddy and Jim tried to hang up that picture?
I can't imagine it.
I can.
Hello, Buddy. What do you got there?
Hey, Jim. I bought a picture. I thought the place could use some brightening up.
Well, good boy. For once in your life, you got a good idea. Give me the picture. You're right, this place could use some brightening up. Did you bring anything to hang the picture on?
I thought we'd hang it on the wall.
I know we're going to hang it on the wall. I mean something to hang it on, like a nail.
Hey, Jim.
What?
I brought a nail to hang the picture on.
That's what I mean. Here, hold that. Now, we'll drive the nail into the wall, and then we'll hang the picture on the nail. Did you bring something to drive the nail into the wall with?
Yeah, I brought two things. Jimmy can take your pick.
Give me that one.
The red one?
Yeah. Okay, ready? Here we go.
You broke it, Jim.
I know I broke it. I can see that. Let me try that other thing. Hold it. Hold everything.
Hold everything.
There's something wrong here.
Something wrong, yep.
What do you think?
You think something wrong, Jim?
Huh? Yeah.
I think you're right. It's too low. Now.
I didn't mean it was too low. Look at the point of that nail.
Yeah, sharp.
It's pointing in that direction. And the head of the nail is pointing toward the wall.
Yeah.
Now, how are we going to drive the point of the nail into the wall?
We can pick the wall up and bring it around this side to point.
Oh, that's so dumb.
Dumb.
You don't move the wall. You move the nail.
Move the nail?
Yeah. Now we'll move this nail right over here in this direction. And it'll come up against this wall. And now we're ready to knock it into the wall on this side.
Atta boy, Jim.
Give me the hammer. Okay. Wait a minute.
What's the matter?
Now, the nail is right for that wall, but the hammer is right for that wall.
Nail's right for that wall. Hammer's right for that wall.
How'd you do that?
It was twisted. I unwound it.
Good boy. Okay, here we go. Right into the wall. And now we're ready to hang the picture.
Atta boy, Jim.
I did it.
You can do anything.
Here's the hammer. Now you give me the picture.
Here you go.
Hang it right up here. That's the dumbest picture I've ever seen in my life. What is that?
Dumb picture?
What is that picture?
Well, that's a bird.
It's a bird. I know it's a bird. What's the bird doing?
Flying.
Flying. Look at the bird's wings. They're down by his side. Now, how can a girl bird fly without using its wings?
The bird is sitting.
What is the bird sitting on? That's the dumbest picture I've ever seen in my life. What is that bird sitting on? You tell me.
Hey, Jim, the bird is sitting on the nail.